the legacy this class will have is that tradition of excellence. You know, they've put the bar pretty high up there. They're going on their fourth Pac-12 championship this year, trying to compete for that. They've won a national championship. It's pretty amazing the legacy they've created, but it's not just on the soccer field, it's in the classroom, it's in the locker room, how they care about each other, the professionalism they've shown. We're gonna miss them a lot more than they're gonna miss us, there's no doubt in my mind, but they're a great class, and I hope that the younger players have learned a lot from them and continue the legacy and the tradition that they've created.